that's part. They want. They're gonna use the UN to be the world government. You know what I mean?
Women trafficking and shit.
Yeah.
So when the UN invaded or whatever, got in there to keep the peace, and then they call them peacekeepers.
Yeah.
The shit actually multiplied. They ain't doing shit.
Well, they got in on the action.
Yeah.
They got to make a couple shekels too.
Crazy.
That's and, what I do right
and by
here.
Peace shall restore many, he shall also stand up against the prince of princes, but he shall be broken without hands, and that's the Lord himself, and they can stand up, try to stand up against him. Oh, yeah, that's what I was looking for. That's what I was looking for.
When everybody talks about Donald Trump, the president of the United States, I think we don't like any.
Yeah, fuck the president.
I hate what I don't like any government.
Yeah, fuck the government.
You like Donald Trump? You like Donald Trump?
We don't like any government.
How you got your hairstyle?
He's messing with me.
Man, that camera on his ass.
Look at that. Look at that. There you go.
Baby Trump.
I hear.
You're joking.
Donald Trump. He's already trying to
get
our benefits.
Right.
He's
looking
for
he's
trying to
get our
benefits
on a storm
out here.
Right.
You got no mercy.
You hear me? Jake, we just run the
streets.
Don't come to us, man. You don't want me.
Hey, these people. You know, these people out here, they need better than benefits to survive, too.
Yeah, I mean,
you know, Isaiah 3.
Yeah.
I-3. Yeah, that gut was just hanging.
I-3.
It came out from the West Side Flea Market. Bro, I went to the West Side Flea Market this weekend.
Yeah, you're right.
I-3. Esau himself, the white man, it comes from, people like to throw that word Caucasian around, but that's not where he's from. He's from Mount Seir.
Right. Who's curious?
I'm next. Half white, half Indian.
So what's your dad? Yeah. Native American, Gadite?
No, like
Seminole.
Like East Indian.
East Indian.
Yeah. Oh, like okay. The country, yeah.
Right, okay. Elam. Those are Elam names.
Yeah.
Elam.
Our people
some
of them
know the Elamites.
Yeah, they do. They still know, have a history.
Mm-hmm.
They never left that land, so they kind of know.
Well, there's a lot of us scattered amongst them.
Yeah.
A lot of us scattered amongst them. They got documentaries of the ghettos and all.
All the ghettos in India are horrible.
Oh, man.
My dad's in India.
In
New Delhi.
Africans are not our brothers.
But, like, you know, it's like...
No, that's true.
Yeah.
Oh, he's Jake. Jake be coming out with all kind of styles. You see, I just be marveling over Jacob, bro.
Oh, man.
I bet you nobody would expect that his dad is so called.
Yeah, because he looked like a Issachar or something.
Looked like a heavier vocab or something.
Yeah, boy.
Tony, look like a heavier
that's
vocab.
You know what I would like to see?
What you like to see?
Hey, you know, your police force.
Who?
You know,
the police force, yeah.
I had the police force and have the force. That's for our force.
Who they are, you're right. They all are.
Force
is not even.
Oh, I gotta stop my camera.